At Rideau Carleton, full moon rising usually indicates something ominous, but not this night, as the three-year-old pacing Fillies division were each won by the favorites. Dallas Princess in 158-2 for Carmen High, charging up on the outside. And Misty Silver easily in 159-1 with Bud Fritz driving for Eugene Forbes. This is Marty Adler for the Ontario Sire Stakes Report.
Away slowly is the seventh Vandalina in the distance trailer after her early break, and BW's chance. Vandalina's on the run again.